That makes you two dirtbags suspected enemy combatants under the Patriot Act. Tony, read them their rights. Put them on the first Navy transport to Gitmo.
You do not have the right to remain silent. You do not have the right to an attorney.
Gibbs, we don't know who counterfeited that
attorney. You won't get an appointment.
Even if it does come from a country friendly to terrorists, you can't send them to Gitmo. They're U.S. citizens.
Do you understand these rights you don't have?
Watch me.
Your bluff worked.
Trujillo wants to talk. He really believed you'd ship him off to Gitmo.
The secret of a good bluff, Agent Fuller, is not to bluff.